support Kofi, and he's a multi-talented guy, actor, singer, dancer, MC. Ladies and gentlemen, to Alamisia. Not Alamisia.
Ibis has offered you, let me read it. Ibis, in support of Kofi's comedy show, it is with great pleasure that we'd like to announce our sponsor of Kofi comedy show. We would like to offer a complimentary B&B, bed and breakfast. So you have to go to bed first, both of you, before you come for breakfast. Don't go for breakfast first, you must use the bed first. Stay.
Bed.
Yes, they understand. Even the audience, they're cool. Stay with us for a weekend for a couple. A weekend, Friday, as in Friday to Sunday. Monday morning, twins.
I'll see him at another show. I'll say, star. And then I'll be eating meat from his bag. I'll take meat, fish, and eat. Until one day I saw Sashina in Abuja. Backstage, I said, he said, wow. Give me, I was eating. So the fish finished. I now saw him later. I said, Johnny.
With the play lovely games, they are not the play games again. One, keep playing that better. Ah, I want me. Nobody had that one job. And the games where girls know the follow boys say, after round one.
Nigeria, if I run from airport. As the dog lands, pow! The first week. One week, no food. 2 weeks, no food. 3 weeks, only one thing, the dog. And then I'm not saying that you went home with a big dog. Wait till the end. You then Lagos traffic, hear the way car horn they sound, DJ play, inside Lagos traffic. After 10 minutes, you go hear something like this. After 15 minutes, they don't they create small, small, you go hear. 15 minutes, if they die, they go, you go to hear. 60 minutes, if they die, last, you go hear. Why you go not say don't die last, I'm waiting to go here with this. At the end, now you go come and use mouth, they do the horn. Come up for road, you know the horn.
When the doctor finally delivered this girl, now Oyibo hand carry her. So she felt the Oyibo ambience. Now Oyibo first backed her. So in her life, now in the life of our family, in family history, it is written down that the first bath she took was given by an Oyibo. So she, in future, she will carry shoulder for the other ones. Why those ones? Who are you talking to? Do you know the first bath I had in my life was done by a Caucasian, a white person? Even me. That you know, you can talk to me like that. You know, my first bath.
Hello, my viewers. My name is Mercy Alexander on the gallery. And right now, I'm going to bring in to you a very powerful artist. It's been on and on. It's one of the Yoruba music that I enjoy even when I was a kid in Delta State. And I'm opportunity to meet him right now.
Kofi is an outstanding comedian. Yeah, Kofi is everything when it comes to industry. Kofi is a musician, he's a comedian, he's a writer, you know, he's an actor. You know, Kofi is one and all.
Kofi is a good friend. No, Kofi is a comedian, you know, he's always funny. I've only been seeing so many of his skits on Instagram, and I've been like, this guy is crazy, man, this guy is crazy. He's a good friend, he's a friend that have been with me, generally, since my third album, you know. Since that day, I told him, I owe you, don't worry, I owe you. He has actually called me for maybe one or two different events. Oh, I did. But you know, some people will be counting like, I have done one for him, or at least I have a couple. But no. He's a good guy. That's why I has his back. All it's all true.
But for the Awada Express, Kofi has been doing it on TV, and then he now organized a live show. A lot of entertainers together, and from old school and new school, so that they can come and perform. So it's really nice.
They're very good people. They've come out to support, and the event has turned out very well. People shocked me, because usually on Christmas Day people spend time with family, but they decided to come out and have fun with us. And that much I appreciate.
Okay.